Jojo, what are you up to this time?
Oh, Mojo Jojo, what are you up to this time?
You'll find out soon enough. Oh, in fact, you'll find out right about now.
If you weren't the professor...
My God, I'm insulted. Do you really think I would harm my own father?
What? What you talking about, Mojo?
I wasn't born a supervillain chap with an oversized brain, you know. Evil geniuses are made, not born. And it was Professor Utonium who made me what I am today. I was once Jojo, the professor's faithful lab assistant. We were very happy together. Until... you three came along. A blast of chemicals that created you also affected me as well. My simple simian brain began to mutate and grow, and although the accident had caused an increase in my intelligence, I was completely overshadowed by your tremendous physical powers. Next to these superhuman strengths, my brilliant accomplishments went unnoticed. Plus, there was nothing I could do to compete with your girlish charms. I was left with only one choice. To dedicate my life to crushing you and the world that loves you. It is on that day that Jojo became...